Places where water is thin, that may be the best place to look for evidence of whether life ever developed on the planet.